If the government borrows a dollar today, it's committing itself to paying interest payments into the future, and the present discounted value of those interest payments equals that dollar. So unless spending is altered, borrowing today is just implying future taxation. That makes for the most fundamental point I can make today. Because borrowing implies future taxes, the only real tax reform that is permanent is spending control.